deep under the roots of trees, deep beneath the surface, there's a place, decrepit, abandoned, ravaged by time. A place that allows us a glimpse of what our planet could look like after our demise. Nature always finds a way. Just like here, in this former hydroelectric power plant that used to be one of the largest in Europe. Water can still be heard rushing under and around the place. Turbine that's still here is just rusting away. Plants are growing where all the machines were in operation years ago. Below the turbine, there are several long corridors. The underground was probably used to store replacement parts or other equipment for service. This plant was built in the early 19th century as a part of a nearby factory, which was the main consumer of the generated power back in its heyday. During the World War II, its industrial facility was damaged by bombs several times. So it had to reduce its production significantly. The plant produced a lot of pollution. Fumes and dust caused a lot of damage to its surroundings. This power plant, along with the factory, continued to operate till there was no demand for it anymore. Now it's been abandoned for more than 50 years, left to decay. Wine-covered walls, moss keeps growing everywhere, grass coming through the floors. The whole place will be completely obscured by the overgrown plant life. It's just a matter of time. Nature made its way inside and created breathtaking post-apocalyptic scenery. This exploration had several unexpected discoveries. There was another hall that brought us back to our days. only several years back.